are you?
Oh, okay, thanks. Happy birthday, dear, who are you? Happy birthday to you. Happy 31st birthday.
Is this Leonard?
That's the murderer's name, not my name. I'm not your beloved Stanley either. He's underground now. His new name is Number 7. But don't worry about that now. It's time to celebrate your birthday.
You've got me mistaken for someone else. Today's not my...
I'm not mistaken. Today is your 24th birthday. And I have a present for you. Which do you prefer? To give pain or to receive it? You can have the one you hate the most. Happy birthday to you!
But you're wrong. It's not my birthday.
Thank you. Thank you. paradise. Don't you think so?
Yeah, sure. Go ahead and think whatever you want.
What do you mean by that?
I mean that I don't think the way you guys do. I don't want any part of that kind of paradise.
You're an unbeliever. You deceive me.
I didn't deceive you. We were both just wrong about each other. I thought you were a normal person.
So you tried to trick me so you can run off with my seal, eh? Heretic! You plan to destroy God!
I told you, I wasn't trying to trick anyone. What is this seal thing anyway?
Don't play innocent. You can't fool me anymore. The seal is mine. I was appointed by God to be its guardian. The only thing you'll get from me is a gruesome death.
Leonard's not here anymore. I guess I should head back to the motel now. I hope Douglas is okay. Huh? What's this?